Hi guys, welcome to this video. This is Dennis from Spotahome. We're here in Valencia. We're gonna check out really, really cool apartments. Okay, so overall, as we'll see, we got an entrance. Then we go up the stairs and we find a kind of corridor where it leads us the access into our bedroom and into the bathroom. Okay, and then we got a separate door which leads us the access into the kitchen, which is really, really wide. And this kitchen, at the same time, leads us the access into a really, really nice terrace, super massive, which is also attached to a space where we got our laundry room, okay? Where we can wash our clothes and we can also leave them there to dry. So that's super, super nice. At the same time, the bedroom has its own kind of terrace that we will see that is a richest place and a really nice spot if we wanna have something for drink, just have a chat or whatever. That's a really, really nice place where we can do this. The apartment is fully equipped, so that means that we got everything that we need to live in here. Everything's prepared, everything's furniture. We got furniture in the bathroom, furniture in the bedroom, in the kitchen and everything. So literally, we got all the equipment that we need to just live in here. We're situated in the beach area of Valencia, so kind of in the port area, okay? This is a really nice place, as you may know, to go to have a drink, to have some walk, and receive some sunlight at the same as having a really nice time. So you guys, let's check it out. All right guys, so for this video, we're gonna start off over here over the bedroom, okay? And then we're gonna check out the rest of the apartment to see how the distribution looks like. So as we mentioned, first off, we're gonna access the bedroom through this door over here, okay? We're gonna check out, as we mentioned, afterwards the rest of the apartment. So we would access over here. First of that we notice, we got our own key over here, so we can lock it from the inside and from the outside. That's super, super useful. And now we're gonna check out the equipment for the bedroom. So if we go over here, we got this table where we find three drawers for some extra storage. We also got some plant decoration in the middle. If we turn slightly to our right-hand side, we got this piece of furniture, which is made out of wood, and we find several different shelves that we can use for our storage or for our decoration. If we turn over here, we got a double-sized bed, which is attached to this kind of right-hand side of the bedroom. Also, we got bed lining and some pillows included, which are super, super nice. And now we turn over here, we got a chair, we got a table, okay? Notice also we got a really cool style in decoration over here. Also, notice pattern in the floor, super, super cool, okay? We also find some plant decoration in the center of this table. And now we got these two doors, okay, which acts also as windows since, as you can see, over here are made out of glass. So that's really, really nice, and we're receiving a lot of light from the exterior. Now, this door also leads us the access into the balcony that we're gonna check out just now. So we go over here, we open the door like this, and we find this space. Okay, as you can see, it's really, really chill. We've got a table over here, and to the side, we find the rest of this space, which is really, really cool, okay? Quite a lot of space over here. We also got a chair. As we mentioned, we've got the table, so really, really useful and nice. Now we're gonna go back in over here through this door. We're gonna go through this other door, which is the access, as we mentioned, to the bedroom, and we're gonna check out the rest of the apartment. Okay, so now we access the space over here, which would be this kind of second entrance that would lead us the access into our bedroom. So if we come over here through this door, we got, as you can see, several different other bedrooms. And if we turn ourselves to this side, we got the rest of this kind of entrance, okay? So this would be our bedroom over here, this one in the center. We got also some mirrors situated to the walls, to this side and to this side, which are pretty useful. And now if we go to this, in a straight line at the end of the corridor, we got the bathroom. Also, as you can see over here, lights turn us automatically, so that's also a pretty nice feature. Now to check out the bathroom, we got our sink over here, we got a shelf to leave our bath products. Just on the top, we find a mirror with a light, and we got over here the rest of the equipment, as you can see, and the shower, which is attached to this end side of the bathroom, okay? So everything has a really, really nice style and decoration. Notice also we got super cool patterns in the floor and the walls, okay? And now we're gonna go over here to check out the rest of the apartment. So we're gonna go through this corridor, we're gonna open this door. Okay, now we go through this other door, which is pretty much attached to the one we just saw. And we access over here the kitchen. As you can see, really, really nice kitchen, massive, massive in size, as you can see over here, okay? And we're gonna start off checking it to this side. So this will be the door where we access the kitchen. We find a lot of space for storage, for our products, for our food, plenty of space throughout the whole kitchen, as we were gonna see. So we find fridge over here. We got all of the equipment that we need to this side. For example, we got our cooking fires. We got a lot of space for storage underneath and at the top. We also find over here microwave. Okay, we got shelves to store our products. To this side, we got a sink. And now if we turn to this side, we got heating units attached to the walls. All of the equipment that we need over here, and also decoration. For example, we got a toaster, we got a kettle. So everything literally that we need, we got it. Also, we find a table made out of glass and wood over here, surrounded by five chairs, okay?
And now we got also a lot of space over here for storage. And to this side, we got kind of an extra kitchen where we find another cooking fire, another oven, another sink, and a lot of space also for storage. So we got it on the top, on the bottom, and also we got another fridge. So fully, fully equipped kitchen, looking really, really nice and comfy to be in here too. We're gonna take it from this angle so you can see how massive it is, and also the distribution. Okay, notice also cool patterns in the floor throughout the whole apartment. And now we're gonna go over here and access the last part of the apartment, which is this terrace over here that we access through this kitchen. And as we can see, it is really, really cool place. Okay, it is in the outside. So as you can see, we got no ceiling over here. Really, really nice. We find over here a lot of decoration with these plants. We got also decoration in the walls, as you can see. We got tables, we can sit down, we can have something, we can chill. Really, really nice space. Also, if we turn to the side, we got a lot of tables, okay, with a lot of chairs too. And to the side, we got a mirror, we got more decoration, and we got this space over here for cooking. So really, really nice overall, okay?
Right guys, so this has been the visit for today. This has been Dennis from Spotahome. We will see you over here, and let's see you in the next one.